Shouldn't be too much longer before the pedestrian bridge over 481 will be open for use. The plan is to have all the work done by the end of this month. Around that time, the state will announce an exact opening date. The bridge is part of the Empire State Trail and will help get people from the Canalway path ending near DeWitt Town Hall to the newly marked path down Towpath Road.